Sorry, but I didn't get to do my, broadcast with Falkar 4 since I was doing a Batman, so. Anyway, I'm about to do it now. Okay. So I do a kill or be killed. Alright, here we go. Wait. Zoom in. Scan it. Alright. Yeah. That's right. We are the enemies. Just in case I run for. Alright. You gotta be careful. Alright, where are you? Right here. Right. I can be sure, because it ain't that easy. Oh my god. I was right. Mama. Oh wait. See a helicopter. Okay, that's two. Wait, it's not one. Okay, they're normals. Wait. Yep, normals. Alright. Oh, there he is. Oh, now I pick up back. Oh, got it. Normal. Just drop one off. Careful. Get caught. No. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh god, it's a lot. Gotta be careful. Gotcha. Can't even heard it, right? Okay, they saw the body.
It's too easy to distract me.
Yeah, they have the hole. Okay. Gotcha. That's two headshots. Gotcha.
I'll find that fella right away. Two. Let's do this, guys, so we get on with our lives.
Oh, God.
Someone went on a rampage over here.
Oh, they brought that gun. Moving. kill your pet, kill your friend. Come on. Just want to come out. And, oh, I see you. Oh. Wait. Aha. I knew it. I was right. Aha. I guess. Yes, right. Gotcha. Ooh, serious for headshot. Hell no. I like that and boom. Gotcha. So many has shot so many times. Wait. So many has shot. Oh, okay. All right. Come on, goodbye. Right on top, like. All right. Where'd you come out? Yeah. Ah. Gosh, I knew it. I knew it. Gotcha. Headshot. Now, fire guard. I got your headshot. Oh, still. Gotcha. I need to cover my tracks. I see you. I see you. Oh, I can't jump. Hey, I ain't bring no backup. Whoa. I did call her.
Well, call her.
Alright.
Make sure she alright.
Every time I call her, her tire's phone number, I mean, her tire's cell phone, he said, best box full. Come on. Come on, pick up. Mom? Oh, no. Oh, okay. That's not me, it's your, it's my brother.
I just told you to call, make sure she's all right.
She's at the store. And you thought bad thing would happen to her. She might be at store.
Well, she told you to check on her, Jermaine, if she ain't at home or
something. Or she ain't go to the store. How I just continue? I got you. Come on, you saw me. Blue, it's black. Look in the color. It's black, you idiot. Are you colorblind? Oh, you got friends. I got friends. Gotcha. I did kill him. Headshot.
Willis, I took care of you as lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
All right. Jesse.
See, is that it? That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig.
Come on.
Just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Why? Give me something. All right. Alright, keep going. Let's see if I can get there. Alright.
Okay, keep going.
Heal, Uber?
Huh? Why don't you heal? Kill him. Don't let him kill you.
Why? Headshot. I know it'll be more dudes. Whoa! Shut up! Well, Rio, seven ammo left. I see ya. Oh.
Stand your ground.
That this.
You're a mercenary.
AJ. Give us something. I got you.
Die.
Target. Eat that. Shut up. Let's see what you have in there. Oh, yeah, man. Yo. One. Yeah, give me that, give me that, yeah. Sniper, the two normals, main one. Gotcha.
I will destroy you.
Ah, what's wrong with you? You did that on purpose. Ah, you and you got me killed. Yes, you did.
Should have been a better mercenary.
I am the mercenary.
I think you should have been a better mercenary.
You keep freaking did that on purpose. You did that on purpose. Man, I've been throwing a rock. Oh, whoa.
Gee, golly. What's your foot? Your foot's
stinking.
What about you?
My foot is stinking. Got it. shit. Three more. Where's shot coming from? Where? Eat less. Yeah, eat it.
It has been too long since I have tasted blood.
Gotcha. Keep going.
making us look like fools.
Gotcha. Woo! Awesome. down. Keep going. Die! Oh, come on! I knew there were more snipers. Take down this guy. Yeah, that's right. Gotcha. Better not tell anyone about it. Need to throw that bike. There isn't. Now. Oh. Yeah, I keep going. Oh. There he is. Three snipers, hey? Okay, three snipers. Hey. Okay, do that. See this. Okay, Darth. Gotcha. Sniper. Sniper. No. Where are you? He looks like I at you now.
Do you know how to use that gun?
Where are you? Clear all. You know, it took a lot of alpha. It was worth it. Gonna go up. There's a bit of guns. Oh, this is the real one. That's why. Oh, gotta go deep, right? Oh my God. Deep, deep, deep.
They're on to me. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, oh, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Fuck her up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Aha. I bet there'll be a lot of dudes. Oh, I see one. Four. There's five. Gotcha! Surprise! Ah. Headshot. Tours. Gotcha. Checkpoint. Gotcha.
To work Montgomery in Southern Alabama, which is commission based with full support from home
fire
in Alabama and West Virginia, which means they have a shop and they just want you to go pick shit up that they don't feel like going down there.
Gotcha.
Yeah, they from Bruton.
Show yourself.
It just says Bruton. They want people from Montgomery and Southern Alabama. They want you to do all the work. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm open a business and just hiring people.
Gotcha.
Attention contractors, do you need your workers to be NCCR certified with fast pace?
No, you don't.
I think that's construction.
You don't see me. I got your fire.
See what I'm saying? There's lots of shit here. You just gotta look for it.
I got his. Minus.
Yeah. is this is a little school that trains people to do that so they can pass the test. They cut a book for rich friends. They got state of Alabama endorsed by the state of Alabama governor and Alabama Department of Corrections. Are you an HL and need a better job, maybe? Yeah. Oh, they tell them to learn to operate these things. It's just the same thing.
Number 2. Alright.
Because they give me the email address. All I do is copy it, paste it into the email, and send it with the resume.
A word to the wise, Archer. Next time you need something lanced, employ the services of a professional.
Yeah, they start talking about the services all I get.
Did you know because of your mother, I sponsored an entire class of students to study medicine in Singapore, and they never came back? Can you believe the depth of that ingratitude? Paul dealt with their families here in Kirat, and I had my contacts in Singapore track them down and find a fitting end for each of them, yes. Well, as satisfying as that was, I now find myself bouncing my own boils. Gary! Bring the prison doors and some fucking antiseptic ointment.
Don't
you
go
follow
here by now?
Yeah,
you tell. Hey, so why we need to go through this? IT field technician, 30 to 40, depending on experience.
Feel like
regular job
out
here.
It's
not as job. It's pretty good.
Culinary, I dig.
You got to fill everything out, type everything. You don't want to keep
I'll
doing
that. I'll stay on my bed. I'm thinking about dang it. Barely in my way. Run.
Yes, I am. Your friend said there's a difference between sex slave and
I hate you, bear.
She said she needs somebody to unleash some shit on. That's what she said.
Let me do a little side quest over here.
I think she wants to take it a bit more than what just he wants.
Well, that's all 5 miles away.
Every time they got right there with that singing though.
Run. Yeah. Get over there. Now I have to walk over there.
I gotta talk to my buddy Nikki. Yes, he helped me get a job at the veteran office. $857 to $915 each. Yeah, well, them didn't come, man.
Gotcha.
Yeah, why would I not believe that?
Come on.
Yes.
Okay. Ajay, there's no time to lose. Finally, you're here.
Why are they so important?
No tried to destroy the oldest temple in the area. Our men?
She doesn't give up, does she?
Wait a minute. After hours, yeah, computer repair. Hour computer repair service.
Go.
A technician that would like around 5 to 10 hours a week.
Jesus.
Did you think? I live closer to Auburn, you know, we'd have this sound a little bit more appetizing. Let's see. $30 a week. That is on $300 a week. Like $5. It's 5 to 10 hours a week. It's $30 an hour.
Oh, yeah, two play a good game.
She said she makes $19 an hour. She said her bills probably pay for, and you live in your mama house, probably pay for, so where you getting $2,000 a month from bills, I mean, you just found bankrupt. You just filed bankruptcy for the third time. What debt you got? You just filed bankruptcy again.
Why? This way.
That sounds like a drug problem. Alright, here we go. Webcam model wanted. Work at home. Excellent income. Model studio. Attractive female, 18 to 45.
Come on. Here you are. Up. Come on. Yes. Alright.
See, I'm gonna put me one of these ads in up just to see what if anybody will fly. I got your beat, Poof.
Come on.
Twerk for up to $50 an hour. Music videos. 1-5 agents look for models for music videos appearing on major media outlets. This nigga got a Gmail account. 1-5 agency at gmail.com. Serious interest only. Must be comfortable on camera. Visit us at 158.com.
Oh God, one.
What you think? Female models, cash pay. $1,000 per photo shoot.
No.
For $50 an hour? Here we go. Female models want it. Cash pay same day. See, are you laughing? Listen to this one. Female models, cash pay same day, $1,000 a photo shoot. In Montgomery.
Got it. The same way.
Hiring for extra model stanzas for $290 a day.
Gotta be careful.
Tell me. Internet models needed now. We are top webcam modeling sites. Our models make over $4,000 a week part-time. Your compensation is $200 plus a day.
Dang it.
I'm opening me a mob of nation. There's obviously money out there to be made. Screenwriter for hire. I'm a screenwriter, dude. They need a screenwriter. They need a screenplay written. A screenwriter for our next project.
Come on.
Ooh, a wedding videographer.
No blue. Saw that. Guys.
Places in London, Australia, New York.
So many witness. Alright.
Give a fuck, kids.
What the fuck? Enemies up there!
Well, that's because you're cold. You're cold.
They ain't seeing there. Dang it.
And I'm telling you, your co-workers, both of them, are not a lot of money to do with shit that they have to do on the side to keep these men. You gonna think life being a pain? Whatever that dude say he needs. She just ain't telling y'all because she sitting look at y'all, look at on good and be like, you so stupid. but she don't say, you know, I do that shit too. He did.
Gotta keep going.
Chick like that, she did. When he said he needs a shit, she get it for him.
Okay.
She ain't asking no questions. She ain't caused no problem.
God, like,
here you go, baby. I'm here for you. So,
yeah,
you believe in everyone. I'm telling you what they do with both of them. You gotta do something to keep that guy. Because the guy in another state, so she got to do something to keep his attention. And giving him money, it would be that something to keep his attention. Because it ain't nothing else. He don't answer the phone when she calls. So.
Gotcha.
Call her up like I need this.
Gotta go. I fucked you. Bye. Kill.
Yeah, it's a bunch of dudes.
She's like, whoa.
Male, that's for discreet male attention.
Oh,
God. Married, seeking male attention.
Oh, I saw that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's funny. Here you go. 3 bedroom investment property. $10,500.
Chaser. Chaser. Come on.
They already got somebody in it. They paid the full $75 a month and they asked him for $10,500.
What? I'm about to get there. Right? Just kill one. I guess so.
Well, but you can't live here. Somebody already lived there.
Oh, damn.
What was that about? Single wide mobile home, $5,000. 3-bedroom, 2-bath with a master bedroom. Yes. Okay, yeah. All right.
Come on. There. That's what I'm doing.